Okay, you guys all ready?
Hello?
Alright, our mics are all good, right?
Zoe, give me my shovel.
Okay, let's go, team.
Because you didn't ask for one.
I didn't hear you guys ask me.
It was before she joined, so not her fault.
Oh, I thought she was on the server already.
No. Okay, we got this, guys.
Okay, I'll wait for my boombox anyway.
You ordered a boombox?
Oh, no, we don't have enough for a boombox.
Yeah. Ooh! It's a castle thingy. Oh, Nutcracker, guys. Yeah, Quinn, get your shovel. We can 2v1 it. It's here. Help me.
It will probably die, I'm just saying.
I'll be off the corner if you need help.
Because if we get a shotgun, yeah, like, guys, we're good. I have no idea. I've never killed it. I'll go here. So when it comes here, get ready. Go! Go!
You know how many hits it has?
No! Well, Quinn, how many times did you hit it?
Like once, maybe.
Okay, I hit it at least twice. So if Zoe grabs the shovel, hits Zoe it maybe a few more times. It. She's got this. Yeah, it is.
Okay, one of you is dead. Bar, are you both dead? I'm assuming you're both dead.
Both of our bodies are right there.
Let's see. Oh yeah, no.
I cannot
right there.
See anything.
Pick up the shovel. Kill the Nutcracker. Cause the shotgun kills pretty much anything. Except like Jester, of course.
Okay, I'll grab. Oh, you're both dead. I'll grab both your bodies. I'm gonna bring you both back right away.
Where'd our shovels go?
I think she picked up one. Maybe she picked up both. I don't know. Wait, what? Where did my body go?
It's right there. Do you not see it?
No. Zoe doesn't see it, and I don't see it.
Yeah, I guess. Well, what? You see my footage, you'll. It's okay. It's right there.
Okay.
Right there.
Cause she's confused. Do you hear her? She's saying, "Where'd my body go?"
Yeah.
I didn't. Which
I would actually. Oh, time to kill it. You have a shovel, right? Please, Zoe. It's probably like two more hits.
Maybe.
I cannot see.
Oh, Bracken!
Oh, she's dead.
Oh! She did not see it. It was right behind her.
I have no idea where his body gone.
Funny.
Yeah, she has the shovel. She's gotta use it. Please don't start the ship. We need to get good
stuff.
Don't
leave. We don't have.
Yeah.
Have anything? She's gotta get at least a couple things.
There's nothing to lose. I guess the shovels, but.
No one's okay. I'm gonna go back.
She should go more. Grab the other shovel. But we don't have money, so. She should go grab the other shovels, at least. She looks laggy. Return of the boombox.
Oh, Skinwalker.
Give me a lot of my senses. Yeah, you're most.
You know, I've never actually seen a Skinwalker.
Okay, there's definitely someone here. It's all I'm
actually?
Here, 100% dead.
Seen like the tragedy masks, but not a skinwalker.
Yeah, we're going through the main entrance.
You've seen tragedy masks?
Yeah, but not a skinwalker.
Well, skinwalker is just the mod, right? It's not an actual monster, I don't think. Like, skinwalker is the mod that makes monsters like mimic your voices.
Oh, okay. So, it's not an actual monster?
No.
What?
She is struggling.
You could technically kill it, I think.
Yeah.
Yep.
I hear it.
Rat could get her, though.
It's true. Come on, Zoe!
I tried, but like, as soon as he got close to me, my leg acted.
It was like that. Two hits. Good try.
I think there's a body on this, but I want to go.
Yeah.
I saw it. I don't know what you two were thinking, but like, it was right there.
I didn't see it.
That's weird.
Okay, like, so I brought it to the door, and I was like, I came back with Quinn's body. I'm like, Owen's body is gone.
Okay, guys, we have one shovel still. Yeah, there was a bracken right behind you, Zoe.
It was really...
Oh, the bracken probably did take it. Okay, guys, we need success.
Let's actually try to get stuff this time, but not...
Yeah, we only need 200. It's not... Like, that could easily be one day of Titan. It's light work, as long as we do good. That scared me for some reason.
Like it when it's antsy. Ooh, hell.
Let's go,
this
74.
Here, like, it's like a quarter of the quota already.
Yeah, I know. Titan is so good. Okay.
She could have died. Like, there could be a dog or something. So when we go out, we should be careful just in case.
You're right. There's usually lots of dogs outside. Dead end. Oh, she's alive!
Oh, hi, Zoe.
Might not be here. The leg is not being nice to me, and I almost walked right off.
Bracken room? Oh, here.
Right there.
There's good stuff over here.
Don't try to make that jump. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we probably have quota. Maybe not, but...
Definitely.
I see a thumper.
Okay,
I could try to kill it, but I don't know if I want to. Run for now, run for now. Okay, in here. No, it's fine, they don't spawn in here, Quinn. Zoe, help. Actually, you can't help. I killed it. Thumper's dead. Zoe, where are you? Okay, there's stuff over here. Did Quinn have something? Oh, magnifying glass. Yeah, no, Quinn died to Thumper and then I killed it. Okay, he had a brass bell, Zoe, if you want to grab that. Did you take the brass bell?
I got his, he also had a mask.
Oh, good. Then I think we have quota. Can we drop the stuff over here? Let's check. Yeah, we have quota.
I go first for me.
I'll go first. Okay, give me space. Oh, 50 pounds. It's a struggle. Please, Zoe. Yes! We can do this.
Oh, I heard laughing. Okay.
Nutcracker, we leave.
Laughing.
Yeah, there was Ghost Girl haunting you probably. And there was a Nutcracker just as we were leaving.
I hear something.
I think it's a loot bug. I can kill it. Yeah, I hear Yippee. Okay, oh, it's going up. We're good. I think. It's chasing me.
Could kill it.
Oh, skinwalker mod. I shut the door on it. Let's just leave. We don't want it ruining. Okay, good. We have quota. Good work.
His body.
Ooh.
Guys, just so you know, the loot bug and like it's in the way and you need to get somewhere, but like it's about to attack you or something, just give it an item.
Yeah, I know. Did you see I dropped the fancy lamp? Because I thought it. But the thing is, I was just going to kill it. They're super easy to kill.
They're like one hit.
They're also super easy to outrun. So, like, Emma died because, I don't know. But they're not dangerous. They're not dangerous.
I mean, they are if you agitate them.
Yeah, that's true.
As long as you don't agitate them, it's fine.
Okay, guys. I have a suggestion.
What is thy suggestion?
What do you think about buying two walkie-talkies and one person staying here because we don't want to lose the quota? Like, we
think about.
We already have the quota.
We have that one where monsters come out, so we want to make sure someone stays behind for the loot bug.
Yeah, the loot bug could steal our items, so we need someone here. And
it's true, but also
we could take turns staying back. Each day we take turns.
I've been interrupted too many times.
What were you gonna say? You were gonna say think about it. Think about it. What?
I don't remember. Oh yeah, we won't have Titan after this anyways. So if we can't, like, since we might not get the quota, we may as well just all go in.
What do you mean? We already have the quota.
Sorry, I mean enough for another planet.
But if we all go in and we die,
we'll be able to do Titan again. If we all die, then we're gonna lose Titan anyways after this. So if we all die,
but then we'd have to start a new quota. But yeah, we can all go in. That's fine. But we want to keep our quota, right? Okay, because we want to keep this run. But we'll go Titan, and just play it safe, because we already have the quota. So we don't need to go too deep.
I thought you tried to kill him for a second.
Okay, maze is this way.
Oh, no, wait, I can't grab it.
Why? Oh, yeah, you got it. Good job.
Five more.
The magic 7 ball instead of an 8 ball.
Something came out of this vent. That's not a good sign.
She should have been.
Yeah. Quinn. Bracken room over there. I hear Quinn, but I don't know if that's Skinwalker or not.
I do not hear him, so it's probably Skinwalker.
Uh-oh. Okay, fire exit here. Okay, nothing over here. We could jump. Oh, wait, there is no jump.
We seriously need flashlights.
I think we do for the maze.
Yeah, I hear Skinwalker. I hear Skinwalker. That was definitely not.
Bracken room. Oh, Jester.
Wait, do you want to hear the free bird thing?
Yeah, kind of. I heard Quinn yelling Bracken room, but he just collected stuff. Do you hear that?
I think I heard a door open.
Yeah, someone just opened a door. Hey, buddy. Wait, you don't want to get trapped by it though.
Yeah. Come on, wind up.
Oh, not that one. Gritty.
Did you say I guessed the shovels?
I didn't say anything.
Okay, something is happening. It's either the Jester. Oh, yeah. You gotta get ready to get our video, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know how that happened.
I hear Quinn Skinwalker. When do we leave?
I don't know.
Oh! Oh! Go! Oh! Ah! It's there! It's out! Run! No!